You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all.
Thank you. Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes! You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you soak, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
Deputy, John, if you need another plane, come back to our airfield. Stand now, we got a bunch in the hangar.
From this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Down here!
There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy. I'll come for you when you're
good. Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Have me by your side when the sun sets. I hope you'll still want me. I hope you'll still.